Here is McBurney's point. Here is umbilicus. Here is anterior superior iliac spine. So McBurney's point is the point which is 2/3 away from the umbilicus to the anterior superior iliac spine. So McBurney's point corresponds to the most common location of the base of appendix where it is attached to the cecum. So deep tenderness at the McBurney point is called McBurney's sign, and McBurney's sign is a sign for acute appendicitis.